I'm sorry. I'm afraid that I won't make for good company.
Where would you like to begin?
I've been asked to pay visits to the ambassadors of Teleme and the Bridge Alliance before our departure. Their dwellings are not far from here. We could go there first.
Very well. Do you think Constantine will be waiting for us next to the ship?
I don't know, but it's certainly worthy of inspection.
Greetings, Your Excellency.
I believe I've seen you at the palace. Are you one of the prince's relatives?
Welcome! It's such...
Have you seen any...
Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
Thank you.
any idea who I am?
That vulture of a tab.
It sounds as if he's locked up. I'm looking for my cousin, and it would seem that he is in this building.
That very well could be. We have had a guest since yesterday.
That would fit the bill. I have no idea.
Being born into silk sheets.
We know this, but they're always a lot.
That's right. But.
Gentlemen, you tire my patience. Free
will now. To my help. And death to the others! Move away!
Sir? Constantine d'Orsay, future governor of Tir Fredi.
Enchanted.
Are you?
We should be able. I'm still.
Permission to board the ship. We are ready.
Certainly. But keep in mind that if you have any foul.
No, my house is in order.
Perfect.
I am so eager to discover Tir Fredi. My isle. My new city.
You'll need to arm yourself with patience. The voyage will be long. I've been told the trip lasts months.
And they say the place is full of gigantic creatures, as big as buildings.
That's right. I heard a rumor the Norts even brought one back in one of their ships.
I doubt that.
Greenblood, how do you fare?
Fine, fine. It is dead.
Are you wounded?
I'm well. Your lessons have proven effective.
I've never seen a beast this size. It's quite extraordinary.
Cousin, what a fight. You were illustrious.
I'm not of the same mind. I had the feeling it was already weakened. I did nothing more than finish it off.